Jamie, congratulations. Another great performance on the right moment.
Yeah, so chuffed to get through that. Wasn't quite as good as yesterday, in my perspective, but I still chuffed to get through the game, so happy to still be in.
And some good tricks, some good finishes. That 170, followed by two tops on 99 as well.
Yeah, yeah. I say my finishing's gone a lot better the last, say, 2-3 months, and I think that's helping me with results. So yeah, keep it going.
And then, of course, in the fourth set, you make it 3-1, that 121 finish, and especially the 10 darter that did it, I think.
Yeah, I think that put a bit of pressure on him. I needed to do it because I was at the first couple of sets, I wasn't really flowing like I should. I was struggling a little bit, so I just needed to find that range. And I think I found it in patches then near the end, so it definitely worked for me in the end, yeah.
Who could have thought before the tournament that you were going to make it to the quarterfinals?
Yeah, well, I never thought it, to be honest. So
neither did I.
So probably nobody else did. But no, I'm still in, so let's keep it going.
Yeah, and you still have a chance against Darren Webster, of course.
Yeah, of course. I'm still in the tournament, so who knows?
Congratulations.
Cheers, buddy. Thank you.